Hello guys and welcome back to Team Bucket Dragons. Today I'm with Shiv. And this is like second attempt of recording because it didn't want to work.
Because the first game was so beast that I got amazing kills and Josh was like, bro, I can't put that up on my channel.
Yeah, she's like, Shiv, come on. Like, it's my video, not yours.
I was just like destroying people, like yeah. I destroy girls' vaginas. Yeah.
Yeah, Shiv, you can't do that. You can't just like take people's pride. Come on.
I'm sorry. I won't do that next time. I'll probably.
No, the real reason was I didn't record Shiv's audio, and yeah.
Yeah, blame Josh. Everyone in comments. So if you're a real Josh fan and little dude fan, little boy. Yeah, do it.
Never say that again.
I actually get confused. Little boy, little dude, right?
Yeah, that's the right one.
If you're a little dude fan,
better get it right.
Hashtag blame Josh. And if you do, I'll subscribe to your channel. There you go.
That's like a couple people that watch my videos. You know, a couple. Maybe a handful of people.
I reckon that's a good trade. You know, blame Josh, get free sub.
I just got a tweet right now asking if I'm playing on Badline. Should I respond saying no? No. I will respond, but by the time I respond, so I won't be playing it.
True. I'm so understacked. Like, disgustingly understacked.
Ew. I don't even know where you are.
I'm by car parks.
Come on, sir.
Is car parks looted already? Oh my god, this bullshit.
Come on. No, don't kill me. He didn't kill me.
Option.
Good. Stine.
There we go.
So good. Right, Shiv, where are you? Car park.
Yeah.
I'm on my way. Right, I usually don't go this route on this, but I went a different route this time. I don't know why. Why did I do it?
Well, this valley side. It's like a map that I hardly even play, even though it's actually pretty popular. And like, nice
I
map.
Thought you were going a route, so I started following you. Then I realized he has no idea where he's going.
Wow.
Yeah.
Wait, are you saying that I know my routes on valley side? Because I actually don't.
You don't know your routes, yeah.
Yeah, exactly.
But I started following you, then realized he has no idea what he's doing.
What if I'm secretly do know what I'm doing and just amazingly stacked?
By the way,
right
I'm east.
What?
I'm east.
Oh, okay. I'll come and get you. I'll come and save you.
My phone's gonna lagging. Go off. My phone's gonna go off. I know it is.
I think I'm lagging. What the hell?
Don't lag. It's bad for your health. Speaking of lagging, my freaking internet.
Oh, wait,
shit.
No. Oh, no. I'm not lagging. What the hell?
It's just your internet being shit.
No. I'm not lagging. It's just that a certain chest does not like me. Is it being racist?
I think that's what it's doing, Shiv.
Man, sorry. These racist chests.
I know. They gotta sort them out.
There you go, yeah. It's just that one chest.
It's starting to become a problem. Because if I walk over there, it'll work, most likely. Shall we see?
Wow, white supremacy. Is that what you're trying to say?
That's not what I'm trying to say. I'm trying to say it doesn't like you.
Basically,
where are you?
Even football pitch. I'm at football pitch.
You're at football pitch. I was just there. Like, come on, Shiv.
Did you lose the commentator box?
Yep, I got iron armor from it, and I'm proud.
Well,
I gotta empty my inventory because I've got so much crap.
No, don't, because I might. Right,
I'm gonna put my phone on silent. There
I'm
we go.
I'm on the red dot. I'm on the red dot on the football pitch. Come quick.
Okay, because I know where that is.
On the middle of the football pitch.
Okay, yeah, that makes sense. A lot more sense. Loads more. Right, let's get to you. We gotta do this. We gotta do this. Ooh, don't wanna pick up. Right. So you're saying you're at the football pitch or rugby pitch?
Yeah.
Because it's rugby.
Whatever. Stupid Americans.
It's rugby. Ooh, let's go to sports.
Hey.
You fucking noob. Don't wreck me.
What, diamond sword? Mate, I'll still take you easy.
Just take all my crap. Don't spend it all at once.
Wait, what? Don't spend all your crap at once. Cause, yeah. Yeah, that That makes total sense, of course, Josh.
Would it be cool if you could, like, fishing rod and then, like, pull it back and it would yank the items towards you?
No, because that would just be way too OP and overused, and you would just be, like...
It'll take a lot of skill.
It'll come down to ping and,
But just imagine that someone's, like, crafted a diamond sword and, like, bikes and dropped it, and some guy just comes past and just, like, yanks it with their fishing rod. That would be hilarious.
Wait, yanks the item?
Yeah, like, pulls it towards him with the fishing rod. Like,
maybe.
That'd be awesome. Or like a boomerang. You know, like on Zelda. Like, where like you throw the boomerang. Please tell me you used to play Zelda.
Yes.
And like, they use the boomerang and, oh, that'd be awesome.
What do you think I am, Josh? Do you think like I'm some uncool nerd or something? Duh. I feel sorry for this guy.
I don't.
Oh, little tryhard, little tryhard. All our shots are missing, by the way, just to... How bad? How stacked?
Not very stacked at all. But I just okay. I just knocked him out around a little bit, so.
Sure. Alright, he's just gonna fall back.
I knew my phone was gonna go off. Where the hell did the other guy go?
Oh my god, this kid. No, if he starts walking back and running backwards.
Oh, I need arrows. I really need arrows.
I got arrows. Okay, I'm just gonna go tryhard mode on this kid now. I've actually had enough of that running away bullshit.
I know, it is so annoying when people just run. Like...
It's not annoying, it just shows how much of a tryhard and pussy you are that you want to run away.
And it is part of the game, like, I understand that. It's just... annoying. Right.
Yeah, I see him. There's someone there. Someone on top of the cross bridge. Is that him? Yep, that's him.
Of course that's him. Right, Shiv, go.
He's going to the cave. Alright, I know exactly. Balkan. What the f is this kid on about? What language is he?
Who knows? What, Turkish, most likely.
Oh my god. Little Turk fags.
Wow.
I have no. Okay, wait, I have lower ground.
Coming up from the other side. I'm coming up from the other side.
Yeah. Nice, nice, nice. Flank him. He's eating a lot of fall damage. Nice, he's like solo.
Oh, yeah, don't even try and run away from us. Lord.
Yeah.
Right, let's head to spawn. Let's head to spawn.
Do you have another diamond for me?
No, but if we just head to spawn, then we'll get a diamond. So, let's get there quick. I still haven't got any arrows. I need to craft arrows. Come on, Shiv, catch up.
I'm coming.
Because if we get refill, then it's all good. There's no one here, that's great.
Wait, there's not MCSG, you know?
Pardon?
Wait, are there refills on Badlands?
Yeah.
Oh shit, I'm
It came up on, like, in the chat saying, blah blah blah, refill. Just a bit refilled.
There was jack shit in that.
Yeah, they were pretty shit, like, refills, but they were refills. So,
I'll make that.
You got any flint?
No, I just used up all my flint. Sorry.
It's fine.
So, do one more diamond.
I'm trying to think where do you think people will be at for your typical route? Oh, Shiv. I'm gonna come in from the left.
Lol. Could this be the easiest two team takeout of all time?
Oh.
Wait, let me take him out. Let me take him out. Don't come in. Easy.
I just walked in on him.
Oh shit.
God, to say, don't you even think about dying on me. Oh, shift, there you go. Booties.
Can you see why they used to call me the ninja now?
You're such a ninja.
Because I'm so freaking pro, mate.
Yeah.
I'm so pro right, that I got bored of the game.
Can I take this guy? Can I take on this guy?
Oh my god, did I drop my diamonds? I dropped my diamonds.
No yeah, wonder they, like, hid. Good shit armor.
Okay, go get him. Let me just get my diamond sword ready.
Okay. I'm just gonna high-just-end him.
Nice. I need to regen and we're sweet.
What the hell was that sound effect?
Have you heard that? That's
yeah,
the Mockingjay
one. I know it's the Mockingjay one, but like... Is that part of your pack?
Yep.
Damn. Right, shall we go with 5 arrows, diamond sword?
If I have 5 arrows, that's cool. Yeah! I have 57 arrows.
Well... We've got one spectator. Who's spectating?
Oh, some guy. He's probably like, oh my god, such a big FNA. Oh my god.
I actually did FFA him, like, to be fair. Right, Shiv. Let's do this.
Right, how many arrows you got?
I got 5.
Alright, come take these 14 and throw away those other 5.
No, we're just doing 5 arrows. It'll take... It was mostly swords. Because we've both got damage swords, so...
1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Alright.
Actually, you might want to pick up these arrows and just, you know...
Yeah, just toss them to the side.
No, I'll put them in the chest. So we don't pick them up back soon.
Ready?
Yeah. Right. Arrow, fishing rod, flint, steel. Let's do this. Right, yeah. 3, 2, 1, and... Let's do this! I was about to do my intro then.
Yeah, I'm lagging. You're gonna win this. I will record it. You're gonna win it.
Okay. But you try hard.
No, I'm genuinely lagging. Oh, shit. Hold up, Josh. Hold up. I'm genuinely lagging a lot.
Oh, my gosh, shit.
I am getting knockback, but it's like my rod delays this thing.
Oh, my God. What rod is it in your pack? Is it just a rod?
Yeah, it's like a rod with white stripes.
Damn. Right, anyway, are you ready?
What's that? How many hearts are you on?
Full.
Jesus Christ, I'm on 1.5.
Serious?
I'm on 9.
I'd say okay. 1.5. I wasted all 5 of my arrows.
Oh, wow. Okay. Wait. Oh, well. Alright, let's go. Wow, scrub.
How is that a scrub? But you're gonna win. Oh, no.
What the hell? You lucky piece of shit. I burnt out before you.
Yeah, wow. Oh my god.
GG.
So I hope everyone has enjoyed this episode of Microsorians. As always, thanks for watching and goodbye. Hey, Shiv. Hey.
You what?
Bye.
Bye.